the books that I came across that I decided to include in the exhibition was a copy of Karl Marx's Das Kapital. In addition to just how important the book was in and of itself, this is of a particular importance because it's a first edition of the book as it appeared in Russian. And of course, the German language book had a huge impact on the development of Russia. This is first published in Russian in 1872. This book, it seemed to me, could be very, very dramatically paired with documentation of another great social movement, and that was the defeat and the abolition of apartheid law in South Africa. Particularly moving, I thought, was a ballot from the first election. And we see here that it's a long ballot with many images of all of the candidates. It's not like our presidential election where there are only two or three candidates. Here there's a full array of choices. And if we look closely, we can see Nelson Mandela's image included on the ballot. And of course, the election of Nelson Mandela as the first post-apartheid president of South Africa changed not only South African history, but world history. And these pivotal moments and how they develop and the ramifications, all of that can be seen in a particularly powerful way if we isolate two objects and see what they have in common and what distinguishes them.